The days have been pretty warm here at the farm. And that means that I've been only able to work either early in the morning or late in the evening. But it's all part of the experience, and I've been trying to adapt to that.
Check out what I found. I don't know if you can tell what this is. It's a handle for a door. It's missing a lock, but still pretty cool. Found it on the floor. I'll keep it.
This week, I want to finally finish the door for the small barn.
Look, I don't know if you can see, but I just broke the screw. Oh, that's nice.
I keep saying this a lot, but I can't get over how nice the wood looks after adding varnish. So I've been trying to get better at taking breaks from projects, especially when I'm starting to feel a little bit stressed out by them. It's definitely a work in progress, but I think I'm getting a little better.